Hi, my name's Jim and welcome to Six String Studies. Today we're talking about the Lydian mode, and a lot of people have trouble getting their head around modes, but I've got 15 ideas for you to get playing using Lydian. Here's number one. Okay, for our second idea, we're going to be using the C-sharp minor pentatonic scale in position 1 on the 9th fret. Right, for number three, we're looking at the F sharp minor pentatonic scale, again in position one, based on the second fret. Okay, for idea number four, we're going to be using another pentatonic scale, minor pentatonic scale, which is based off G sharp, so we're on the fourth fret now.